In the afternoon, during the 3 o'clock hour Eastern time, Larry Kudlow, his economic advisor, went on Fox News Channel and told Bill Hemmer that the president had a moderate case. So he went from mild symptoms to Larry Kudlow categorizing this as a moderate case.